us. Welcome back. Welcome back to more Halo 4 on your PC.
They must not have received his distress call.
Is Christ that loud? And you, hello.
An officer. Check his IFF tag. The tag IDs him as Jimenez Paolo J.
Then Lasky's still out there somewhere.
Are more superior than yours.
What they've been using to see through the fog.
Thank you.
Eagle Eye.
We've got another IFF on the far side of this thicket.
Okay.
We should get eyes out there looking for the others.
Peters, you heard Commander Lasky.
ZFB, man. Bulldogs, on me. We're going for a walk.
Lasky's been through here. Recently, by the timestamp. Got another IFF tag. As far as I can tell, we're moving into a choke point. This may end up as a dead end.
Ouch. I can't help. Where do I go? Guess I'm going up here.
That's the friend or foe tag, but where's whoever it belongs to?
There's someone walking.
Multiple IDs! Chief, they're friendlies!
Afraid we're gonna have to give you an IOU on that welcome home party. Tom Lasky, first officer of the Infinity. Never thought I'd see you again.
Seal her up! I thought you'd be taller.
Ground forces are ordered to return to Infinity immediately.
Commander! Radio's hot!
Infinity, this is Commander Lasky. Pelican recon teams are down. Repeat, all birds are down. We got numerous casualties and require immediate assistance. Over.
Finally. Did you get the coordinates of that gravity well?
Affirmative, sir, but we're gonna need a bus out of here.
Make it happen.
You were sent on a scouting run in the middle of an attack on the ship.
The captain thought Infinity could provide us cover and hold off
the
attack.
Did they concentrate all the graphics on the faces and stuff?
Sir, we'll never get the wounded back to the ship on foot.
I don't know if it's too soon to ask you for a favor, but we're gonna run out of breathing room here real quick. I don't suppose you're any good at clearing LZs.
On occasion. I'll send out an all clear once the area is secured.
Yes.
A topographical scan of the area shows a break in the foliage north of here. Should be big enough to bring in a dropship for evac.
Sniper shovel for rifles.
We're getting reports of friendlies pinned down near your position. Can you assist?
Commander, this is Cortana. We're on our way.
Boys, I'm here. Dead! Hello? Hello? What? What?
The Marines got trapped trying to get through these doors. Look for an interface. Open into a cave system with a space large enough for an LZ. Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors.
Get the better fire line.
Thank you. fucking fuck, fuck, fuck. Sesame.
I'm sorry about back there. That hatch's security was more difficult than I expected.
It's all right.
It's not all right. Nothing about it is all right. Knight! Hey, what's he doing?
Covenant?
They're working with the Prometheans? What's he doing?
Covenant?
They're working with the Prometheans?
That's fun. Double damage.
Thank you. Cortana to Lasky. LZ is secured.
Roger that, Cortana. I'll get you the coordinates.
Mayday! Mayday! Code red! Hostile elements attempting to gain entrance to the Infinity Bridge. They're outside the hatch! Doors breached! Doors breached! All units return to Infinity immediately. That's an order.
Chief, I'm redirecting the Spartan Force to Rally Point Alpha Sierra Foxtrot. Until we catch up, you have tactical command of the forward assault force. Rendezvous with those men and take back that ship.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, Chief. Lasky out.
This is Pelican 595. We have the Chief on board and are outbound for Rally Point Alpha Sierra Foxtrot.
Enemy acknowledged.
Oh. Weapons gun show.
Let him have it! We're good to go, Chief. Let's show these Spartans how it's done.
Engaging.
Lasky just radioed. You picked a hell of a time to rejoin us.
Sir, what's our status?
That satellite took down the ship's defenses and is extracting data from the ship's mainframes as we speak.
Can we break the connection?
Main point of contact's on the ship's upper hull. The fastest route is through the maintenance causeway. There's a Mantis, docked inside the door. Take it. You'll need the extra firepower.
Space, I'm in.
I'll take this with me.
Let's move.
Thank you.
letting go without a fight.
But we got another one.
What I want to know, people, is where the hell did those things come from?
It's possible that they're native to Requiem, or whatever counts as native for a Forerunner AI.
We've never seen this type of offensive reaction from any of the other installations.
Other installations?
Mr. Lasky.
Infinity's mission has been to locate the remaining Halo rings and establish permanent bases to study them for decommission. We got locations up and running around installations 5 and 3, but lately they've run into some setbacks.
A science team got zapped excavating a Forerunner artifact. This sensor data is all that was left.
Interesting. These symbols are a derivation of the Forerunner glyph system.
And our geeks managed to pull some coordinates. I'll give you 3 guesses where it led.
Sir, Gypsy Company is prepped and ready to roll on your orders.
Thank you, Palmer. Mr. Lasky, you take point. I want boots on the ground in 60.
Captain.
This is a first contact scenario, Master Chief. Priority is to free Infinity from Requiem's gravity well and file a threat assessment back at FleetCom.
You mean we're leaving?
Sir, Infinity drove the Didact back. He's vulnerable.
He isn't the only one. You know, I think you, of all people, would appreciate the benefit of living to fight another day. Infinity to Gypsy Company.
The air
air corridor to the gravity well is blocked by a network of particle cannons. Infinity shields are still down. Open the lane for us to move up and provide air support.
Captain, what's Force Recon's assessment of the terrain?
I know you've been off the field for a while, Master Chief, but this is a blow-through op. Sending in recon would just slow us down. Telemetry indicates the particle cannons are being controlled from a command post southwest of our position. Roll on that target and neutralize those guns. We'll meet on the other side. You take the gravity well. Infinity out.
I don't know about you, but I usually like a little more intel with my intel.
We'll make it work.
Chief, Spartan Sarah Palmer in Infinity CIC. Commander Lasky's waiting for you on the Mammoth.
Here is that.
On our way.
Yeah. But you know what? We'll play the chapter now. And now we're gonna end this. So this is Wind Under Das. Please like and subscribe if you want to. Or dislike the video and do nothing. But I will see you in the next one. Bye.